As we mark the 85th year of VA's research program, we celebrate both our innovative researchers who helped turn so many hopes into realities and the veterans who participate in VA research.
I know I haven't tapped into my full potential yet, and I'm anxious to do it.
I left the program in July of last year. I used to drive for a living all those years. I'm presently driving again.
I'm not going to live my life this way where I'm depending on other people. So I sat down and said, no, I'm going to tie my own shoes.
But I never believed that I wasn't going to walk again. I never bought into it.
There's nothing like seeing a patient who's using a technology or a new intervention and really seeing how it changes their life.
I think I feel proud every time one of my patients pick up hope from a research project.
The work in VA is really that we want to bring everybody back to as much full function as we can. And so that's the goal of research, is to provide that hope that everybody will return to their fullest capability.
The first successful liver transplant. Developing and testing effective therapies for tuberculosis. Development of cutting-edge technology such as the CT scan and pacemaker. Landmark studies furthering the treatment for cancer, diabetes, kidney disease, heart disease, and stroke. Veteran-centric studies on mental health, disease prevention, and post-deployment health. Breakthrough research in prosthetics, neurological disease, PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder, TBI, traumatic brain injury, and sensory loss. Groundbreaking research in women's health, health equity, access, and genomic medicine. Since 1925, VA research and development has been turning hope into reality, not just for veterans, but for all Americans, through discovery, innovation, and advancement. Multidisciplinary VA research teams are bringing technology and clinical practice together like never before. The result? Improved quality of life today and the hope for a brighter tomorrow.
I think what we're doing is not only trying to do the best we can for the veterans here and now in terms of improving their lives, but we're also trying to understand the big picture, how things fit together, and as those pieces of the puzzle fall together, our hope is that we'll be able to drastically improve the level of care that we're providing, the kinds of interventions that we're providing, so that we'll have a whole menu of options to select from in the future.
Whether linking lung cancer to smoking, creating the best colon cancer treatment, or controlling blood sugar with insulin pumps, research begins with discovery. Today, some of the most promising discoveries are in genomic medicine. And with the largest electronic health record system in the country, VA research is on the leading edge of discoveries that will drive personalized medicine.
Our purpose here is human-driven. It's to improve the lives of veterans. And so if I can come up with a great idea and I can justify it through a grant, through research, essentially come up with a great argument to do it, then the VA will let me do it.
Innovation is occurring every day as VA researchers work in partnership with veterans and caregivers to identify needs and find solutions to advance health care and improve outcomes. Utilizing an innovative smartphone application, radio frequency security identification tags embedded into public flooring, and a walking cane to trigger the RFID tags, visually impaired individuals will soon be able to navigate more independently indoors.
Not being able to do certain things can be depressing, but when you regain your independence, it puts spark back into your life, and it gives you hope.
Thanks to advancements in research and technology, brain-injured and stroke patients are relearning to walk, to speak, and to re-engage in life.
I want to be productive. I was productive before I had my stroke. I know I can be productive after my stroke.
What's really exciting right now is for the first time in history, we're able to show that what we do with people behaviorally in therapy changes the brain.
If we can figure out in the best scenario how to improve rehab or how to deliver rehab, and we're doing that with our veteran systems, and eventually that's going to trickle down into the rest of the community.
Some of the technology that we've been developing, basically a computer network within the body, will by that time be real.
I hope to stand one day, and I know they have the capacity to do that, or they will shortly, because just the new technology that's coming out.
Advancements in devices such as the advanced prosthetic arm being developed through a partnership between VA and DARPA may soon enable individuals to have significantly greater functioning than ever before.
On a personal level, you know, what the VA's done with this arm, it has given me hope that, you know, my quality of life will continue to be as good, if not better, than it has been over the last number of years. And I'm really looking forward to that.
A driving force behind VA research are veterans returning from today's conflicts with complex polytrauma injuries, including traumatic brain injury and post-traumatic stress disorder.
The kind of progress that we're seeing right now is that by working with the veterans and their families, we're able to see what's important to them and to prioritize our research in such a way that we're having a bigger impact than when we sort of did research in isolation.
Groundbreaking research and development demands the best and brightest researchers in disciplines across the spectrum of healthcare needs. VA researchers have been honored with some of the most prestigious awards in the world, including 3 Nobel Prizes and 6 Lasker Awards. VA research is also a recognized leader in the conduct of research, with a long-established comparative effectiveness research program and a Malcolm Baldrige National Quality Award for Performance Excellence. Through multidisciplinary research conducted by top-caliber researchers and by fostering collaboration with other federal agencies and some of the most respected institutions in the country, VA research is improving veterans' lives.
We have been incredibly successful here in terms of career development and nurturing and fostering careers.
The work that we do together across disciplines is far and away beyond what any one individual or any one discipline could do.
Since 1925, VA research and development has been turning hope into reality by advancing healthcare for veterans and the nation, and continues to lead the way in the 21st century.
VA research helps me deal with the memories that I have, and I encourage other veterans to seek help because the VA is turning hope into reality.